pieces of eight handed down to Applegate from buccaneers who fought for years for gold doubloons and pieces of eight handed down in a pirate's chest, the goal they sailed for east and west, the treasure bright that made men fight till none were left to bury the chest. So now the gold and pieces of eight all belong to Applegate. The chest is here, but wait. Now, where are those gold doubloons and pieces of eight, pieces of eight, pieces of eight?
Today's episode in the mystery of the Applegate Treasure, the Tower Treasure.
You guys are good. How'd you like to work full-time for the Justice Department?